You know, what's the expectation for you guys coming into this season?
State championship, like every season.
And obviously, you guys, you know, so close to that 500 mark last year. You know, what's it going to take to push that and, you know, get to that mark this year?
Winning the fourth quarter. I feel like we were in every game. We just got to learn how to win in the fourth quarter. So take conditioning really seriously this year. Blocking, tackling, all the fundamentals.
And you mentioned that fourth quarter. What's going to take that mental and physical toughness to push through that and get those,
honestly,
get those wins?
It's all about just like looking around, looking at your teammates, just like digging down for them. Like, don't think about yourself. Like, come out one another. That's going to win us games.
Senior leadership is going to be vital in fourth quarter.
You guys excited about camp or ready to get through it?
Oh, yeah. It's been
already started.
Loving every day.
It's been
a good year, definitely. You can see the hard work of everyone just working hard all the time. It's definitely going to be our best year in a long time.
So we're going to see you guys at MetLife or Kane?
100%.
Whichever one.
100%.
Wherever we're at, we'll be playing in December, wherever it is now.